away cleanly. Good start there, and then inside by Sydney University. It's just not a good one for the year as well. They come through the halfway point. Hard to tell, but back up the stagger there is UTS Nelson, Sydney Uni, Campbelltown starting to labour behind a little bit. Going well is also Illawong in seven. They come into the home straight. Tensley Hills District just with a slight lead. UTS North.
Go Sean!
Holding on. Illawong.
Go Sean!
Here too.
Go Sean!
Very good back change there by Sydney University as they fight on, trying to stop up on UTS North as they come into the cones as they come into UTS North. Sydney Uni probably holding down that spot on the inside. Hills District just trying to come across there onto their shoulder and just getting around on the outside. UTS North, Hills District, Sydney, they're your 1-2-3 at the moment. But it's very bunched up there. There's four right contention. You can throw a handkerchief over them at the moment. There's the red at UTS North. They'll head down to the home straight.
Go Carter!
Hills District.
Go Carter!
Right in help of the Banks Council.
Go Carter!
Sydney University right there as is
Hills. Go Carter!
King and Bell heads over to the third runner. UTS North just goes to behind them. Banks Council, Fortenberg, Sydney University 4. And long pick. University of New South Wales 6. UTS North. It's time, Mitzi. 5 minutes on Hills District. Sydney University now regaining that second position as they look to close down that lead. Hills District just falling behind a little bit as Bankstown now moves up to third. University of New South Wales, Bryce Collins now moving up to fourth as Hills scores back to fifth. And UTS
Crow
coming down to the home straight.
Kill Crow! Come on, Mitzi! Kill Crow!
Seven, what a final of the men's open 4x4 there. As exciting.